You're talking about son of a idol. Say, so here and now, I'm gonna call my brother Graham Smorgan to center stage to do this next one. Take it, brother. Here come the King's album. London, please make some noise and show your love to my brother Graham Smorgan.
Yeah. Now I'm on my way, and it won't come to see me. Celsius, and here's a brand new reggae track from Beanie Man. college dancehall. So if they want to play the best in reggae music, take them to play me some Barry Summer, take them to play me some Tom Shiny, take them to play me some Madonna, take them to play me some City Marley, take them to play me some Jay Kamar, take them to play me some Amber Rosie, take them to play me some Madonna, J-Bull, Richard Spice, show you what dancehall is. The heart where you're the original. How you did it, you don't say. Original reggae music. So I'm going to show you 1986 dancehall people like Lieutenant Stitchy, Admiral Bailey, Tiger, Sugar Hats. Come on, man. So if you're ready to 1986, say one. No. Mr. Green, Mr. Noobie. Put up the coconut juice with a piece of skelly and a knife to be welcome to the alley. 1986, third band in Sagittarius.
Thank you.
for Sheldon Palm on the saxophone, y'all. Yeah. How good and pleasant it is for Anna to gather in this perfect day, and it is so beautiful. Let me give yourselves a nice round of applause. Thank you so much. Now, reggae music is a global music. Born in the island of Jamaica by the roots of Africa, but has taken root all over the world. So now we have the pleasure of bringing to Europe with us for the first time. I think this is probably his first time in London. Some represent the islands of the Pacific. Coming all the way from Samoa, come to Los Angeles, USA, Hawaii.
I'm gonna go to the Yeah.
beautiful. Now, I want y'all to show some love for a lot of new artists doing reggae music and representing the music. People like Kabaka Pyramid, Dre Island, Protege, Kranix, a whole lot of artists. Come on, make a noise with these people. Our brothers, our sisters, Janine and people like that, you know? Well, you see people like Margaret Heritage, you're looking at 20 years coming to London City. 20 years. So we want to give you 20 years of Morgan Heritage right here. How about songs like these? Let's go.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now, this part of the show is for the ladies. Ladies, are you with us? Ladies, are you with us? All right. Before we get into it, just a little information about Morgan Heritage and what's going on now. We have a brand new album coming out in about 13 days about. The album is called Avra Kadabra. Together, we hope you're gonna love it as much as we do. And we got a song on this album that we specifically said on this album we wanna do some more songs for the ladies. But before we do that, I wanna ask you ladies a simple question. All the ladies that love to be treated like a queen, let us hear you scream. Hold on. I don't think you ladies heard me. We said all the ladies that love to be treated like a queen, let us hear you scream. Beautiful. No other man that will love and respect the woman. Say yeah, yeah. Stop. Brothers. I didn't ask you if you love your car or your own sin. A woman may talk about today. All of the men that will love and respect the woman, then say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Thank you. Respect all of the men that are in this. Shelly. This is my brother Sheldon Palmer, one of the newest members of Morgan Heritage. You see him? He plays one of the most sexiest instruments ever created by man, the saxophone. And I guess that's why the ladies like to call him Big Sexy. So Shelly, start this part of the show for the ladies now. Give me a little. La 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 time though. Ladies, this is your number. Ready? Ladies like this. This is your note. One more time. Here we go. La 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 la. Sing, brothers. Louder, brothers, please. Louder. Come on. Brothers, keep it going. Now, ladies, sing with me. Sing with the brothers. Come on. Beautiful. Come on, brother. Natasha, sing with the ladies. Brother Graham, sing with the brothers. Take over. Gramps. You see how we call him Gramps? Now pay attention. Gramps. It's time for you to take over.
Still a nervous thing? I'm afraid of that. Such as the man they had at the house for. All in a real man, it's a ruckus. All of the girls are going to make rice and be screaming. Never say macaroni and cheese. All of the girls are going to make rice and be screaming. See? If you with me, say yes, pastor. So tell my baby, pray. Tell my baby, when I leave the airport, pick up my hands. Tell her, baby, I'm going home. Yeah. strength to you. So many times when I was so far away, the thoughts of you that carry me through my day, you start me eating for a minute.
Say the Lord's my shepherd. Thank you.
to prayer. That's why brother to say things like this. She's still loving me.
Turning to London. Thank you, London. You're beautiful. Love you.
Thank you. And you know, fill them for our lovely sister. Now, we thank you so much. We got a new album coming out, and it's because of you we continue to do this, because we love you. We love you. We got a new album coming out called Abracadabra, May 19th. May 19th. You can pre-order it now if you like. But the release date is May 19th. Make sure you get it. And one thing we want London to know about Morgan Heritage. Whenever you see a promoter at Bagajan and Jewel said, Morgan Heritage is coming in town, know one thing. It's going to be a reggae night. It's going to be a reggae night. You with me? You with us? It's going to be a reggae night because this is who we are. This is what we do. Reggae music, it's life music. It's the people's music. Let me in London say reggae night. Say reggae night. So listen. As soon as we finish on stage, because we love you so much, we haven't done this a long time in London, but as soon as we finish on stage, we're gonna come outside and hang out. We see all the Morgan Heritage t-shirts and CDs. And anyone that would like to say hello to us before you go home, we're gonna make ourselves available for you. Please come on over and say hello. Anyone that buys a CD or a t-shirt, we're gonna take a picture of you personally, we'll autograph it for you. So, London, we love you, we gotta do this, you know what I mean? So anyone that wants to see us after the show, just come meet us over there, all right? And before you do that, you gotta do something with us. You gotta do something with us. When we say reggae, you say night. Reggae. Awesome. No. You gotta do something for us, brother. When we say reggae, you say night. Reggae. Reggae. London, come on now. You sounded like Birmingham or Oxford or somewhere like that. This is London. This is London. When we say reggae, you say night. Reggae. 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 This one is taken from Abracadabra. Millions of some Jolly. Yeah.
Give it up for Modern Heritage one more time, please. Etana, Jay Books, and Jamiri Moore, make some noise for a Wicked Reggae Night concert tonight, and also the band as well. Don't forget, they're going to be meeting and greeting, signing autographs, taking photos at the merchandise section, so make sure you check them out there. It's not something they do often, but they're doing it tonight. So make sure you go over by the merchandise, buy a CD or a t-shirt or whatever they've got over there. And sign in and take pictures. Yeah, Morgan Heritage will be there. Etana as well. Jamiri and also Jay Books. Also, I'm going to remind you about the 1st of July at Wembley, Shabba, Maxit, Barrington and Vegas in Wembley. And also Chronix, Ultra Academy Brixton, the 28th of May. All right, so check out the merchandise section. Send Jen home, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed the show. I will look forward to the next one. Oh yeah, and the proud sponsors as well, JM Money Transfer. They got the hamper right now. So if you signed online tonight, you got a chance of winning a prize.
Show JM Money Transfer, the best way to send your money back home. Sign up now for all of $1.99.